The following video contains content and all language which may be considered unsuitable for younger viewers. Viewer discretion is advised.
Joshua Ashby Enterprises Inc. presents
Screen Gems Logo Bloopers, the New Year's Eve Special. 2022 is coming!
That's right, Dave Madsen. The New Year's Eve is coming up, even January of 2022.
I agree! Speaking of January, we all know January is going to be the New Year's Day! Why? Because the New Year's Day is going to be on the 1st of January, right, Sam?
Correct, Pinkie Pie. Because after Kwanzaa, it will be time to celebrate the new year of 2022. So, if Twilight Sparkle gets the Screen Gems logo correct, it will be time to celebrate the New Year's Eve by going somewhere for dinner. Right, Twilight Sparkle?
Yes, Sam. But before I get the Screen Gems logo correct, mind if I ask you a question?
Go ahead, Twilight Sparkle. I'm listening.
Since if the New Year's Eve is coming, is there going to be a television special that is all about the New Year's Eve?
Yes, it is. The television specials will be coming on New Year's Eve, including a two-part event on New Year's Rockin' Eve with Ryan Seacrest, that is on ABC. Even New Year's Eve Live, Nashville's Big Bash on CBS, even there is gonna be iHeartRadio Music Festival in the CW as well.
Looks like it's a good time to check out one of the TV specials on New Year's Eve.
After if Twilight Sparkle gets the Screen Gems logo correct, even going out to dinner, I promise.
Ready, Twilight?
I'm always ready to do it! Sam!
Then let's get this New Year's Eve party started. Roll camera. Cue the letters of Screen Gems. Twilight Sparkle?
What's up, Sam?
Why did you bring up the Kwanzaa candle?
Well, we all know, if Kwanzaa is on the 26th of December, to January 1st, 2022. Because, we all know, if Kwanzaa is an African-American culture.
New Year's Eve gems.
The jewelry to celebrate 2022. Ha 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 ha.
Not funny.
Sorry.
McDonald's gems. I'm loving it.
No commercial plugs in the Screen Gems logo, please.
How many times do I have to tell you? You don't pay the advertisers. They pay you.
Well, that's different. Twilight Sparkle.
What's the matter, Sam?
Come here.
Are you kidding me, Sam? What is the meaning of this?
Do I have to show you what logo belongs here?
What logo that you did said it was supposed to be?
Look, Twilight. The letters of Screen Gems logo that belongs here.
I've got eyes. Sam, if you would give me a chance to get the Screen Gems logo correct, you frick wipe.
And don't call me a frick wipe. Understand?
Sheesh!
Shush the sheesh!
Guess what, Twilight?
Oh no, you don't, Sam. Please give Twilight Sparkle a chance, or else I will put you in the basement pool with a flip of the switch.
I agree! Do what Mike said, or else you're going in the basement pool!
Never. I gotta do this. Twilight Sparkle, you...
That's it, Sam. Take that.
Nice going, Mike. That is what Sam deserves to be in the basement pool. Again. In fact, that was a definitely close one.
I agree, Twilight Sparkle. But where did Sam and Tara go?
Oh, come on. Why do I always get stuck in the basement pool in New Year's Eve? This is getting ridiculous.
Relax, Sam. It's okay. Remember what Pinkie Pie did ask you to do?
Let me guess. Give Twilight Sparkle a chance to get the Screen Gems logo correct?
Uh-huh. Yes. That's right. So now, let's get out of the basement pool.
Great idea, Kira. Let's hope, if I would give Twilight Sparkle a chance to get the Screen Gems logo correct.
Later, after Sam and Tara Strong climbed out of the basement pool.
That's it, Twilight. Do you know what this means?
Gosh freaking darn it! I better vamoose.
Come back here, you idiot.
Oh shoot. I can't believe if Sam is chasing Twilight Sparkle. Well, at least it's only a good thing that Twilight Sparkle is after Sam. Well, guess what? I better follow Sam to see what's going on with him.
Meanwhile...
You can run, but you can't hide.
What is this? The largest store of Macy's? Oh yes, that would be a perfect hiding place for me. In fact, I would get something while I'm here at the largest store of Macy's.
Meanwhile...
Gosh, the largest store of Macy's is really big, and of course it's the largest store that I've ever seen. In fact, I wonder if there is anything for me to get at the largest store of Macy's. I know. What if there's gotta be McDonald's that is inside of the largest store of Macy's? I better go over there and check.
Reach for the sky, Twilight Velvet Sparkle.
What's the meaning of this, Sam?
You keep messing up the Screen Gems logo. How could you?
Listen to me, Sam. I didn't mess up the Screen Gems logo.
You did too.
I did not.
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 You did too.
Microsoft Sam, listen to me. Apologize to Twilight Sparkle right now and give her a freaking chance.
All right, Felix. I know when I promised. And as for you, Twilight Sparkle, I'm really sorry for being mean to you.
Apology accepted, Sam. Now, are you ready to try again if you give me a chance to get the Screen Gems logo correct?
Yes, sir. Frequipe.
We heard that.
Sheesh.
Sheesh.
Meanwhile, when Felix, Twilight Sparkle, and Sam are back at the studio.
Twilight Velvet Sparkle.
Microsoft Sam, may I have your attention, please? How dare you being so mean to Twilight Sparkle? That's it. Please come to my office.
Right away, Mr. Warner. I'm coming.
I hope if we would all agree if Sam is gonna be alright. Sam!
What happened to you, Sam?
I can't believe if Mr. Warner did nail me to the letter S of Screen Gems.
Oh my goodness, are you alright, Sam?
I am perfectly alright. Twilight Sparkle. Now would all of you please free me?
Keep cool, Sam. We will have you free in the jiffy.
What's so funny, Kira?
I can't believe if my name is in the Screen Gems logo. Ha 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 ha.
Next blooper!
Darn it, I really did goofed again?
That's alright, Twilight Sparkle. You're almost headed until we celebrate New Year's Eve, and of course if we will celebrate 2022.
Let's give it a one more try. Perfect, yes, and we did it. The Screen Gems logo is complete.
And since we did get the Screen Gems logo correct, let's all go out for lunch to celebrate the New Year's Eve of 2022.
Great idea, Kitty Hot Dog Gamer. Imagine if New Year's Eve would be the new Frick Wipe Eve because of Helix.
I told you 1,000 times, Pinkie Pie. I am not M. Frickwave!